Everyone in Nacogdoches knew Tom Mames had come to some bad end. With a sheriff for calling, stealing chickens and such by the time that he was 10. And one day his daddy took a $10 bill and he tucked it in his hand. He said, I could tell you're headed for trouble, son, and your mama wouldn't understand. So he took that money in his brother's old bay and left without a word of thanks. Fell in with a crowd in some border town, took to robbing banks.